Yo, people, I'm T. I'm Mark, and I'm here today with Ricardo, and we are playing World Warhammer 2. And let's see, we still have a bit of war going on. Oh yeah, right. I know what I was doing the last episode. So, got the lag. Let's see, what can I get from the mortuary cult? Armor. No. I won't spend my jars into that. But Ricardo, what are your plans for this episode?
Nothing.
I might have a war or two, maybe. Cause let's see. Okay, the next turn I can attack that city. Find my harem. Move it. Destroy them. And maybe I can conquer that city, but I am not sure if I can. It is empty because there is no lord in it, so I have no clue if I will be able to. It will be funny. Oh, great.
Other side of the map.
Exactly. The problem is, the last episode I had those people wanting to, they wanted to give up their war with us, so they wanted peace. And now they want war again. Well, why? It doesn't seem to make any sense. Hmm. that one has more upgrades to have. Let's see if I can take this one. No, I can't. Well, maybe I can when I have a battering rammer and a tower, maybe.
You can attack.
Yeah, exactly. Let's do this. This might be winnable.
Might be winnable.
Do they have walls?
No. Well, I didn't need to siege them. I could just attack them, so...
Well.
Let's see. Okay, I want my archers... All of them. Maybe bite the troops. My legendary units I will put right there. Oh yeah, my direwolves I will put on the side, like so. All right, let's begin. Okay, those will also go forward. I can see the troops. That's a
mark.
Yes.
Have you looked closely at your scorpion, the tail?
Yes.
That looks like another. Looks like a skull.
Well, yes, it does actually. Well, I guess my units will be just going forward, so.
Why don't you just send in your flying? You get go ahead.
That's what I'm about to. Oh, there they are. Oh God, they're all over there. Horses versus my scorpion. Which will win? Okay, my dire wolves are completely annihilating those bowmen. So those
I don't even call this a fight, this is a slot.
Exactly.
The PC doesn't even try. Look at that, there's a lot of units in the back end. What do they do? Nothing. Those other bombers don't even shoot.
Yeah.
If you have us the cavalry, now is a good time to charge in the cavalry with the flanks.
I move. Yeah. But if you have this unit killed, then with the direwolves and the scorpion, then we will go for the bowmen and bite them. This is easily winnable. You know what? I will send those to the enemy lord. Okay, those units are retreating.
Look at that PC, it has trouble, and those are just the basic units.
Yeah.
I don't understand any.
Okay, those people are retreating already. Not a servant. Boom! Lost a few units, but at least my direwolves have one life left. Oh my god!
It was not even a fun battle.
It was a slaughter.
Yeah.
Oh wow, my legendary unit even got taken out. RIP.
What?
My legendary unit.
Yeah, but those units, those wolves, those bats, the legendary units you have, they aren't really that strong.
And I can respawn them, so...
Yeah.
That's not nothing to worry about. Alright. That is another city for us. And it seems like I have a unit nearby. Which is at war at me. I don't know why, but... That's weird. All right. Are you going to war with them?
War. We want war. Not this turn, next turn to war.
Not one hero for me, yes. New upgrade available. In the next turn, I also can do two wars, which might be a good idea to do.
Zondag werkt is op zich best wel leuk. Jeet.
Well.
Well, end of the episode, we will have a battle.
Yeah.
Do you know one thing that's not fair? Your arms against PC is easy, my arms against PC is hard.
Oh my god. That unit is so stupid. Why go at-
See, this is what I am talking about.
Exactly. Why attack a goddamn city with a lord? The intelligence of the AI isn't really that smart. And this is why. Well, actually, those rebels, I was about to attack, so maybe that's a good thing.
Let me guess, map.
What?
I think you need to fight on the same before. Only this time you're on the other side.
Yeah, exactly.
Mark, no strategy, just charge.
Okay! Let's do it. Let's just attack them all. Let's just go for the Lord. I think this will be easily winnable.
Can you see the markings I have done?
Yes, or... I can.
Yes?
Yes. Attack! Kill and attack! Oh god, those are a lot of arrows.
Here you need to kill.
No shit! God, Jesus! Those skeletons went flying! Attack! Attack the fucking, Tom King! Okay, now they have the scorpion with them. So that's great!
Can you see that one unit?
Yep.
And all green.
And the scorpion is going in!
Which word did I just write?
I don't know. Okay, that scorpion, jeez. He's just crushing those bowmen. They have, they can't even reinforce themselves. And shoot at the, at us. Attack him! Charge in, scorpion! The epic battle between skeleton bowmen and my massive scorpion. This is just epic! I just love that the scorpion is so fucking powerful. Oh my god. Guys, you are not attacking. Just attack! Shoot with all you have! And it doesn't mean you, Mr. Scorpion. Yes, exactly. Charge in them. Oh my god. Yes, go.
Your healing ability about to activate.
That's good.
So, Mitchie.
Alright, those units are being crushed.
If that more of your units dead, then you can regenerate.
Yeah.
I don't think that comes to.
I find this very, very amusing that my scorpion is just battling those bowmen. And he seems to be winning also, because it's a very strong unit. Wee! Okay, Bowman, you go to the other Bowman and shoot their faces off. Because those dead lord will be done in a second.
Those archers also.
Yeah.
120 archers against a scorpion. Who is already injured. Well, the archers lose.
Exactly. And now they have even more trouble. Now they have another... the other archers coming in. I think the scorpion is my favorite unit in the game. Okay. Those bowmen are done for. Yes, exactly. Those are completely wiped out. So, we have only one unit left. And he's dead. Yep. Oh, I got an achievement. Field Marshal. Oh, nice. Well, this was fun. Well, well, well. That was easy.
It's almost too easy.
No.
Why do my battles never go that way? I have all those cities, and I'm still making but 200 gold coins per turn.
Well, I only have 249, so. But that's mostly because enemy lord is raiding my city constantly. But just that is just how it goes. The last wars.
Then I nearly control all the north. They have a dragon.
Oh.
Yeah, look at that. They have a frost baron. Not fair.
Well, well, well.
Balance power is 50-50.
We shall see what will happen.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Before I forget, I also want to mention is that in the next episode we will start a new campaign, and it is because there is a new DLC coming out. So that is why we are starting a new one and just, well, battling everything now, just to have a last episode on this map, just sacrificing our troops. It doesn't even matter, actually.
You need to do something.
Yeah, exactly. So, in the next episode, I will start maybe a new in the Tom Cakes, but maybe the easier one than the one I had. So, hopefully, that will be going well, but we shall see. Oh God, this. Oh God, it's a two-headed dragon. God, Jesus.
Somebody kill the member of the dragon that hit me.
Normally I should worry that a dragon could spew fire, but this one, I think he's gonna shoot ice, because it's a frost worm.
Well,
and not just...
luckily I have a javelin, and those are anti-large.
Nice. The problem is that it's having two heads. Does that mean that it can spew more frost things?
No, mutation from chaos.
Great. Very, very great. Well, the defenders don't seem to be attacking, and you don't seem to be attacking just now.
But I'm waiting for them to get in position.
Yeah, I know. Whoop! Whoop! And a whoop! Full on attack.
No, I am going to
to rape
right and the left side come to reinforce them.
Oh, so you're firstly going to reposition yourself and then attack or something.
Yeah.
Well, I don't know what the enemies
are.
Yeah,
we split our army in two, so they need to...
Right.
They will be having more difficulty to attack.
Okay, some units are moving from the enemies, but not by much. Oh my god, that's a lot of enemies. Just in a straight up line. Like a defensive wall or something.
Oh great, they even...
What? Oh, they're repositioning themselves when you move.
No, they're repositioning themselves, that looks like, but they have made a gigantic battle line. And I'm going to attack them from one front.
Oh, right. I don't know if it's smart, but the Lord is right by the dragon, so... Or that's super smart, or that's very stupid. One of the three. Okay, seems like you are going on the offensive. Yeah. Seems like it, yes.
Well, at the start of the battle, if we can take out that dragon, they don't have air superiority.
Yeah, that's true.
And it causes terror, frostbite, armor piercing.
Great.
I'm going to attack the right side, then I need to reinforce with the left. But I think they're going to attack myself.
Seems like they are holding their ground for now. Oh god.
See, that's what I mean.
That's goddamn goddamn strong. Okay, why is everything slowed down?
I have no idea.
Oh, your lord is under attack by the enemy lord. Well, if you kill the enemy lord, that's a good idea. Okay, the enemy lord is already half health.
Yeah, lord is the Wolfric the Wanderer, am I right? The Wolfric the Wanderer is strong.
Okay, he's retreating already. That's good. But if you kill him, that would be better. Oh yeah. Your lord is quicker than his because yours has an mount. Chase him into oblivion. Oh my god, a lot of units are getting wiped out because of the goddamn dragon.
Yeah.
I think the dragon is the is the thing that you need to worry about.
Dragon is one of the few things I need to worry about. That,
the Lord isn't anymore, so that's good. God, units are being killed left and right. They are fleeing left and right. The dragon is just like the scorpion, but it can fly. And it can shoot ice, so that's goddamn annoying.
Yeah, only if they are not in combat. Otherwise they can't.
I think the Lord from you can kill the dragon, possibly. And he isn't attacking it, so.
The trolls are attacking the dragon.
Yeah, your Lord doesn't seem to be. He seems to be standing right next to it.
And I set my wolves at the trolls.
Oh, and the dragon is fleeing. Everything is fleeing. Easy win, I guess. Okay, you won.
Yeah.
Well, great. That's another victory for you. And the last one in this campaign. For me, there's still one that is the deciding battle. No, it isn't.
I destroyed a faction.
Yeah. I just hope my units are going to win from the city. Will be mine.
And my turn is at the end of my turn.
Yep, I know. And now it's just me. Okay, now I have a bigger chance of winning because of the siege equipment that I have. Because I got a tower and a battering ram. Those two will come in handy. Alright, that one will just... I can't see if they have units on the wall, but I assume they have. Alright, let's just start. Let's just try to break in through the wall with my dire wolves. Okay, the gatehouse by the dire wolves is getting damaged. Okay, where's my battering ram? There it is. Okay, that is not helping. Go away, you stupid units. Okay, the gate is open. Attack!
The other gate of your dire wolf is open.
Yeah, exactly. Those will attack the enemy lord. Okay, a lot of the units are on the walls, that's good.
I have no fucking idea what the UPC is. Did they get units away from the gatehouse?
Yep.
And you can flank.
And I might get the Realm of Souls Ustabi, so, or something, how that's called. Let's get those units in. God, this war is just... Okay, all the units go towards the go towards that point that you need to go to. Except the Lord will get attacked by the other Lord. Okay, the enemy lord is retreating, so that's good.
I am reborn.
Well, we don't need the walls anymore, so get off the walls and go to the victory point. That's the only thing we have to do right now. All those bodies on the top of the wall. God, Jesus. And that's something that I need to clean. The warriors are rallying. Okay, those shooters are retreating. Well, the cavalry are really powerful. Well, it's just because.
Yeah, but it's still not that high tier. You still have higher. Those cavalry are strong.
Nice, we won. Well, that's the last battle for today. Good Jesus. How many battles did we do? 4, 5? Something? A lot, that is for sure. Well, that's the last battle. So, I guess I will leave this episode here. So, in the next episode, we will start a new campaign. So, please leave a like on this video, subscribe to our channel, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.
Bye.
Nou, je kunt hem nog wel even saven, maar ik denk niet dat er veel...
Ja, dat heeft geen zin. Dat heeft natuurlijk geen zin, natuurlijk.
Oké. Maar ik denk van dan, ik ga natuurlijk niet nog een beurt zitten wachten om de aflevering af te sluiten, want ja.